Hi there, folks. I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at Tropical Depression Bill and where it's going to go as we go throughout the rest of our Thursday night into Friday morning. We're going to see a lot more rain with this system, and that is going to be the primary threat, flash flooding. Now, an isolated tornado still can't be ruled out this evening, but I think really the predominant threat will be the flash flooding. Take a look at this. This is our high-resolution model. It takes us out the next 15 hours, and we're going to notice that as we go throughout the night tonight, we're going to continue to see these bands of rain developing and then just kind of getting ushered into especially northwest Arkansas, Washington, Benton County, as well as Madison and Carroll County, just band after band moving its way in and pinwheeling around. You can see the rotation with Bill as it continues to pinwheel through the River Valley and into portions of northern Arkansas by tomorrow morning, moving right over the Fort Smith area. Some heavy downpours in the River Valley as well, but the heaviest rain likely to be tonight in northwest Arkansas. And you can see a few showers still going at midnight and probably continuing into the early morning hours in northwest Arkansas and parts of the River Valley of Friday morning. Now, satellite and radar shows us the last 6 hours. You can see the rotation with Bill and as its movement basically off to the north and east, more storms forming to the south. The tornado threat at this time in southwest Arkansas. Into central Arkansas, though, some of these storms might get into parts of the Ouachita, Scott, Polk County, and Logan County. We'll have to watch those areas for that isolated tornado threat, though, again, flash flooding the main threat. Our in-house model will take us even further out in time and watch Tropical Depression Bill continue to move into northern Arkansas and then eventually getting out of here by tomorrow morning. You'll notice by noon, yeah, you might see a scattered shower out there, and certainly tomorrow afternoon there might still be a widely scattered shower. But tomorrow, bottom line is, will be a much drier day. And if you have plans tomorrow evening, I would expect mostly dry conditions. Now, how much more rain are we talking here, folks? Well, on top of what we've already seen, in a lot of areas between 1 and 3 inches of additional rainfall, though, some parts of northwest Arkansas, I wouldn't rule out as much as 4 inches of additional rain tonight into early on Friday morning. So again, flash flooding, have to watch that very closely. We'll have an update on all of this situation, including an update on the radar and where Bill is at, coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.